guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are staying safe. Today we are talking about shares. What are shares and how can you invest in shares? So welcome. So what are shares? Shares are units of ownership or interest in a corporation or financial asset that provide for an equal distribution of any profits or dividend. Investing in shares is just investing in, say, a company. You buy units of ownership in that company, and if the company makes profit, then, and if they do decide to distribute dividends, which is a portion of the profit, you are entitled to part of those dividends because you are a shareholder. So the next question is, how can you invest in shares? Usually, if a company wants to issue shares to the public, they will list by a stock exchange. So you have various stock exchanges for various countries. Here in Kenya, we have the Nairobi Stock Exchange, we have the Dar es Salaam Stock Exchange in Tanzania, we have the Uganda Stock Exchange in Uganda. So there are various stock exchanges worldwide where companies who have raised their funds from the public will have listed. So if you want to buy shares, you'd have to go to a stockbroker and then they will guide you on how you can buy shares of this company. Usually the amount of funds that is required is minimal, it's not a lot, so even if you don't have a lot of money, you can still invest in shares. I think most of the time they'll just have to fill in a KYC form where they'll take in your personal information, your bank account details in case of dividends, your location, address and stuff like that, and then after that, then you're able to buy shares of these listed companies. So the next question is, who can invest in shares? Anyone can invest in shares as long as you have the funds, but then again, it will depend on the particular situation you are in. Most of the time, I would recommend shares for younger people, because you can weather the storm, because shares can go up in price or they can go down in price. So you really want to have a long-term horizon when investing in shares. Yes, occasionally you can invest and then maybe 6 months down the line you get your interest, but then again, shares I think mostly work if you have a long-term horizon. Another advantage of shares is they are liquid. They are more liquid than maybe say real estate. You can have your money and then if you are in need, you can for good companies, then it will just be easy for you to sell your shares. So that's all guys. If you've liked this video, you might want to check out my other video here, which is a longer version of this video where I really break down the step-by-step process of investing in shares. I've listed on the advantages and the disadvantages of shares, so be sure to watch it right here. If you've liked this video, please don't forget to click the like button, and if you've not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe right here. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.